Very welcome back. Now, you've heard of the Swedish massage, and you've also heard of maybe a relaxing aromatherapy massage, but have you ever heard of a river dance massage? Well, that's what we're going to do this morning. Yes, river dance has come to Ireland AM in the form of a massage, and here to tell us more is Laura Hillard-Brady, who's the director of the Walmer College and Holistic Centre. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Alan.
Now, we have to say, starting off, it's a bit of a gimmick that
absolutely.
You have, because your college is moving from Raheny, where it was based, into the Dublin Docklands.
That's it.
So you were just trying to get a bit of a vibe going about it.
Exactly. Well, to be honest, we're actually celebrating our 20th year at Walmer College and Holistic Centre. We've been teaching holistic massage, Thai massage, hot stone, all of the complementary therapies for the last 20 years. We are staying in Raheny, but we're expanding to the Docklands, and it's a real funky place where the National Performing Arts are actually moving in beside us. Mm-hmm. So I was trying to kind of emerge massage and dance together, and that's how I came up with the river dance. It has worked for us. We were on the RDS there at the expo over the weekend.
But where did the idea, like, you sort of said, well, let's put a massage to river dance because you're like, obviously when you're lying down for massage, there's lovely soft music playing, not doo doo doo.
No. Thank you. Years and years ago, I was a dancer, and when I hear the music to river dance, just inspires me so much, and it just kept using the rhythm and to actually give my clients massage, whatever music I use.
That's part of your whole
of my
process.
Flow. Absolutely, yeah. And that's what I teach when I teach holistic massage. Yeah.
Right, very good. And you have been doing it for 15 years?
Yeah, I've been teaching holistic massage now for 15 years in Raheny, also all over the country in Mullingar, Julianstown, and now, as I said, we're going to the Docklands in October.
Okay, now you're going to show us how it's done. Now this, you can't get this. Well, I'm sure if people phoned and wanted to book it, you would be able
absolutely.
To give it to them.
Absolutely, well, a type of this massage. Yeah.
Right, but we're going to sit back and just show you. This is the River Dance Massage from Laura Hillard-Brady, from the director of Walmer College and Holistic Centre. And this is how it goes. It's something like this. It's a bit vicious, it's a bit fierce, but here we go. Music, please.